steelmaking and continuous casting plant. Steelmaking and continuous casting plant is one of the biggest of its kind in the Middle East with 8 to 100-ton electric arc furnaces. The lower part of these furnaces is lined with refractory bricks, and in the upper part there are water cooling pipes. The arc ignition is done using free electrodes. The scrap is carried in special baskets from the scrap pool and charged into the electric arc furnaces. Simultaneous with melting, a charge of sponge iron and slag makers such as lime, dolomite, coke, and other additives are added to the melting charge. After sampling, oxygen blowing and homogenizing at 1650 degrees centigrade, liquid steel of various grades is obtained. Slag is drained from the back of the furnace and liquid steel is poured from the front into ladles that carry the liquid steel to the secondary metallurgy plant where its temperature and chemical structure are tuned. Secondary metallurgy plant has 4 ladle furnaces, a degasser and several argon blowing stations. Liquid steel is then directed to the continuous casting plant. This plant has 4 double-strand slab casting machines that are controlled by the industrial automation system and the relevant computers. This liquid steel is poured through nozzles into tan dishes and then, through 2 cylindrical nozzles, the liquid steel is injected into copper water-cooled casting dies. The product is then sprayed with water to solidify. This plant is versatile enough to produce slabs with the thickness of 200 mm and width of 600 to 1880 mm. Slabs are cut using oxygen flames into 9 to 10 meter pieces and then numbered. Some of the slabs are cooled in the open air and some are cooled in the cold water pools depending on the desired chemical analysis, and others are directly sent to the hot rolling mill.